Across Indiana, tax reform is already working. Senator Joe Donnelly voted no. Donnelly voted against an extra $2,000 for middle-class families. Call Senator Donnelly. Urge him to vote to make our tax reforms permanent.